The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Seth's about to burn it down. Well, this isn't the first time Seth Rollins has stepped to the throne. In fact, that's where Rollins earned the moniker of Kingslayer. The question is, will the case be true again here tonight?
Look, Seth Rollins is a friend of mine, but here's where we differ. Triple H plucked Seth Rollins from obscurity and made him a superstar. I think Seth should show some form of gratitude.
Well, gratitude, Corey? How can you...
The legend, known as The Game, Triple H.
There is only room for one on the throne. And the throne belongs to this man.
The Cerebral Assassin.
Yeah, it's interesting because Triple H really put a lot of time and effort into trying to build Seth Rollins into the superstar Triple H wanted.
Well, Triple H could be said as very responsible for the success Seth Rollins has tasted in his career. And tonight, The Game has the opportunity to beat some gratitude into the architect.
Well, listen, I'm sure deep down inside, Rollins appreciates what Triple H has done for his career. But with that said, Seth Rollins has been proud to pave his own path and be his own man.
Listen, in this industry, you simply don't bite the hand that feeds you. That's what Rollins did, and Seth is gonna pay tonight.
One of the iconic entrances in history of WWE, designed to intimidate opponents. But will Seth Rollins be intimidated here tonight?
I don't believe Seth Rollins is intimidated by any man walking the planet. But the Kingslayer may learn a painful lesson tonight, taught by the Cerebral Assassin, the King of Kings, The Game, Triple H.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE.
The top title of WWE's flagship brand, the Universal title, is on the line right now.
Lesnar, Goldberg, Reigns, Rollins, some big names have made this title prestigious in short order, gentlemen.
Thanks. Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
He's got him here. He's got him up.
And go! Oh!
Hooked up and boom, back drop, suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
One of the reasons Triple H is so dangerous is that he's so smart.
Seth Rollins looks to have been well scouted.
Out-architected.
Yeah, but he expected extreme pain in an Extreme Rules match.
Bam! Suplex!
Bow down to the king, you peasants.
His offense is second to none at times like this.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull all the stops, dig down deep, do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
All on the apron, lifting it up into the ring.
Seth Rollins made him pay with the counter there.
Rollins is so smart inside that ring.
Lights out, DDT connects.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
And Triple H is feeding off the energy in this arena.
Not looking good, guys.
Uh-oh. I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars are going to give everything they can to win here tonight.
Seth Rollins needs to rethink his strategy because what he's doing now isn't working.
The Extreme Rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
Yeah, all the architect's designs seem to be going astray.
Got to figure out a new plan quick.
Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Go behind. Breaker.
Lifting it up into the ring. Bam! Suplex.
Seth Rollins in trouble.
The architect in a world of hurt.
Rollins has to change something fast.
He's in control.
Ooh, right in the face.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant. Seth Rollins playing a little head games right now.
Uh-oh, captured, driven into the knee.
Triple H attacks with a vengeance. Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
Here comes the setup, double underhook.
Vintage pedigree!
Night, night.
That is a huge opportunity for Triple H.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides. Seth and Triple H are looking desperate. They're going to do everything they can to survive.
Survive is right, Michael. At this point, it's all either man can do.
Decks him again.
I don't even know how he got up from the first sledgehammer.
He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
Hooked up and backdrop suplex.
If I was Triple H, I'd tone down the showboating a little bit.
From Seth Rollins.
Rollins, so impressive.
Whoa, Triple H dodged that one.
Big time atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny. Someone's gonna be walking funny after that.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts.
He's hurting now. If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
Oh no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Electricity running through this arena right now.
Will it be the spark for one of these competitors?
Leg sweep.
Nicely done. The game with a cerebral attack.
Stringing together some big moves here.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Haymaker connects.
Look at the eyes of the game.
Oh, no. Uh-oh, going up top. This isn't going to be good.
My Lord, through the table.
There he goes, crashing to the floor. Between the ropes. Off the turn.
Here we go.
Wow. Missed by a mile.
Had that one well scouted.
Neck breaker.
Nice offense from Seth Rollins.
The Cage Slayer is rolling.
Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Up and
the midsection is taking quite the beating here, Corey.
That's a good way to rearrange somebody's insides.
Ref's feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Hooked up. Shin breaker.
Whack.
Michael, that gives new meaning to have a seat.
Triple H.
All the way for the top. Elbow drop. Triple H on the offensive.
Triple H is scary when he gets rolling like this.
The WWE Universe is on its feet.
And deservedly.
Oh. Man, and the barricade.
He is in complete control. Oh, no. Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
Yeah, the clock's ticking on the Kingslayer.
Take a look at this again.
Steps.
That'll make you reassess some things.
And Triple H showing such creativity.
Look out. That's one way to show your opponent you mean business.
Again.
Hey, it seems to be working for him. Look, Triple H is on the attack now.
Harsh impact.
Triple H is on fire, letting everyone know how he feels. Rollins is looking for a way out of this.
Power from the suplex.
Set it up.
Rollins.
Triple H with some reason to worry here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
What's going to happen now? What's this?
Oh.
And another assault on his core.
Just taking it to his midsection.
Ooh, what impact. Oof.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Back now inside the ring.
Producing a trampling.
Okay.
Systematic destruction from the King of Kings.
He's taking charge here.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
Three. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two,
real close, too close for cover.
Just barely, but it counts. And listen to this place.
Not looking good right now.
Oh, no, we've got a problem here, guys.
Superplex!
Guys, Seth Rollins can't be enjoying this.
Yeah, but his opponent should be.
Rollins is in a bad way.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Triple H looked impressive tonight.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
The King Slayer's been slain.
The game was just too much for Seth Rollins tonight, but that's what Triple H has been doing for a long time, taking down some